These are instructions for making an origami frog. This is a hopping frog. There are patterns for frogs that look more realistic, but this one I like because it hops. So once we're finished, if we put some pressure, he hops. All right, I'm gonna take my square piece of paper and fold it in half burrito style, then unfold it and do the same thing in the other direction. Then unfold it again. What I want is a plus sign in the middle of my paper. Then I'm going to fold each corner to the center. Trying to make them as even as possible. Then, I'm going to pick two sides and fold the side into the center line so that I get kind of a kite shape. No, an upside down kite shape. The next thing I'm going to do, if I imagine this is a smaller triangle at the bottom and a larger one at the top, I'm going to fold the smaller one up on the larger one. By now you're getting a lot of layers of paper, so it's going to be harder to fold. Here, where this fold crease line comes down the middle, that is where I want to fold in both corners. And the same with the other one. Now this part is particularly hard to fold because you have so many layers. I want to take the bottom that I've created right here and fold it up, sort of an approximate fold, and then fold it halfway back down. Increase it as much as I can. That's going to be the springy part that makes the frog jump. Now I'm going to take the long triangle and fold it down. And I'm actually going to try to tuck the triangle under the other one to hold it down. And there I have my jumping frog.